What will you tell them about Mr. Osric's death?
I don't know how much I dare say. George tried to convince the Ministry about Ranrok, but to no avail. My instinct is to follow the path we are on for the moment and keep the details to ourselves until we know more.
I understand. I'll see what I can learn about the missing pages while you're gone.
Good. Don't neglect your studies. Your wand work is improving by the day. But you'll want to pay attention in herbology and potions. There's more to magic than spellcasting.
Plenty to keep me occupied while you're gone.
You've done exceptionally well. I look forward to seeing all that you've accomplished when I return. Oh, and don't neglect your friends. You may be surprised by how much you can learn from them as well.
It's time to prove your dueling mettle and see if we've a new school champion. Meet me at the usual place for the final round of crossed wands. Also, the training dummy is still available.
Meet me in Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible. I would like to talk to you about Rookwood and Harlow, and it might be best to do so outside of the castle.
Professor Fig and Weasley have asked that I teach you an additional defensive spell. Please complete the assignments I have given you, and then proceed to see me in my classroom.
Thank you. What a lovely path you walk by. Be sure to pass by at least once a year. Twice, if you can.
Only look